When food is scarce, the leopard adapts, going for less desirable but more abundant prey. In this instance, the leopard's eyes have become too big for its belly. Eventually, he opts to retreat from this prickly prey, wandering away to lick its now rather spiky wounds.